and welcome to What Are You Saying? Hashtag Ways, where we talk about topics in the news as it affects us all. I am Osayiwa Miss Sally, and today I'm joined by the lovely Temi Tope Obasanya and Chinasa Ken Ugu. So I had to do the complete names today.
Absolutely. And I was going to say, why don't you start? I'm sitting right next to you, Uwa.
What's
you started
your,
with Temi Tope. You always do this, and I'm tired of it.
Why are you jealous? Like,
I'm not jealous. I just feel like you're not recognizing my presence.
Save the best for the last. How about that?
That's what I always say to her.
Yeah,
but she refuses to listen. How are you doing? You're looking
good.
Lovely, and all colorful. And,
I know, like rainbow
thank
colors.
Thank you guys. Thank you. You guys look amazing as well.
Well,
and I think it's because we have a special guest.
Yeah, we're trying to look good so that
we'll get some contracts.
Today's guest is indeed special.
Yeah.
Very special.
For both of you.
Absolutely. Yes. It's like a reunion of some sort. And I'm very excited.
That's lovely. You're looking amazing though, Temi. How are you?
Thank you. I'm good.
How is the home front and the family? We saw the flowers on Instagram. We're not jealous.
Oh gosh.
We're not. Someone showing love and trying to claim his territory.
Like fresh flowers, really.
I know. Like,
I said, is that an occasion?
It was just because. It's just the mister just thought, you know.
I've never actually got the flowers. Well, maybe because I'm not a flower person. Well, there are more important things.
I know. Flowers, well, I'll say, what are these?
I'm just very
I'm a service
girly,
person.
Girly, girly like
you know,
that.
I'm a service person. I don't. Yeah.
Show me the love.
Yeah, like
so your love language.
Do
is more
do
service,
act of services for me. It works for me. But flower. Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe because I have two girls. Let me, I like flowers, balloons. I like the color pink.
No, I mean before your girls, you wear.
You know my sister, my older sister. Let me not call her name. So I will. So when we were in university, there was a guy that was coming to like ask her out and all of that. So one of our neighbors now called the guy one day because Valentine's Day, you know, that plastic flower they normally bring and card. So the guy now called and says, like, you don't understand the person.
Bring food.
You are trying to toast. This one, when you are coming, bring one bunch of plantain. That is how much she lost plantain. And God damn bless her now. She's married to somebody that lost plantain. So their family, you cannot go to her house and not see plantain.
Oh, wow.
You know, so the guy was like, you can't, you know, the person you are toasting.
But
so that's what I'm saying. That. So flowers are good, but
a bunch of plantain. Love. Yeah. Wrapping ribbons.
Love
stuff
language.
Like it.
Anyhow, Bosha, it should be plantain.
Plantain.
So, well, it was just a side joke, though. So, well, that's why I say for me, know your love language.
Absolutely.
If flower works for you, it works.
But that's right.
My own, I don't think flower works. Nasa, how are you doing?
I'm good. It's been an interesting week, you know. Usual work stuff, and then this weekend, you know, we heard of the passing of Black Panther, T'Challa, as they call him.
So.
It's just really, really, it's put a dampener on the week. But it also was, for me, a stark reminder of how frail life is. And, you know, losing and seeing that picture of himself and
Kobe,
which I still haven't gotten over, was like, wow, this is it.
You remember when Kobe died? It was a day, I mean, we were on, he died a day to the weekend or so.
Yes.
We also talked about his death.
We did.
On the show.
Yeah, on the show. Yes.
Yes,
that he had passed. Mm-hmm. And so it was really, really sad for me this morning, you know.
Well,
it just tells you that this life, you must live a life
purposefully.
I know, live a life of purpose. Like he's been fighting it for 4 years,
and nobody
kept going at his life, at his purpose.
Absolutely,
he kept working.
Absolutely.
And, you know, I would have been just too terrified to do anything.
I know,
else.
You just probably give up, but you know.
Well, okay, so we're going to talk more about that maybe when Nasa takes her story. But here's what we found as today's quote. The fundamental law of investing is the uncertainty of the future. So because today we're talking investment, we're talking about emerging investment trends and opportunities that are available. And the COVID-19 pandemic has proven to be a holistic challenge, you know, bringing to the fore a myriad of issues. It has also caused a dent in the revenue/disposable income of many businesses and individuals. It has shaken the very balance of the economy, with many countries heading for unprecedented recession and left some of us burdened by so much uncertainty. Well, not to worry, because we have Akin Tunde Oyebode, and he's here to discuss emerging investment trends in Nigeria. But first, let's take a break for what's in the news.